look at us. We look so young in there, don't we?
What, in that?
Yeah, in there.
Oh, I know.
Looks like we're in the late 40s.
Like a million years ago.
Mm-hmm. Hey, are you ready for the new year?
I am.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm ready. I can't wait for the countdown.
Yeah, me too.
Mm-hmm. So excited.
Is there something you're looking forward to in 2020?
I think it's going to be a new era for us.
I think so, too. I think it's going to be really fun.
Yeah.
What do you think, Emma? Are you excited for the new year?
Cancer scare.
Yeah, I wish my dreams were here to celebrate the new year, but
yeah.
I have a bit of a problem back in my house.
Sheep! You're all sheep! Oh, lighten up, Gordon. Aye, why so serious? Stop doing that, Winston! And I am so serious, Douglas, because you've all dressed up as different versions of the same character, yet I am willing to wager none of you have actually seen the new Joker movie. I don't see how that's relevant. Not relevant, Toby! It's one thing to play the part of a character you've seen, and quite another where you haven't. And I am also willing to wager that were it not for the new Joker movie, none of you would have actually shown up as the Clown Prince of Crime. By that logic, Gordon, you shouldn't be wearing that mask since Churchill isn't Prime Minister.
He's got a point there.
Shut up. Well, since you've decided to speak up, Oliver, I have to ask, are you wearing your mask ironically? Why does everyone keep asking that? Suicide Squad wasn't that bad. Debatable. But it is your right to wear that mask. Likewise for the rest of them, Gordon. I suppose it is, but what I find most irritating is that nearly everyone I've seen today wearing such a mask, including this quartet of clowns, has been singing the exact same song. What song? Can't read my Joker face. Really? You four? I see.
It kind of makes me wonder if I could have my own movie with my own theme song.
Why not?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Close the door.
What are you doing here?
Just
hanging out with Emma.
Oh, okay.
Close the door.
But you guys are
going to be flying. Oh, what's going on out there?
They're starting to begin the countdown. It's 11:30 now.
What?
Yeah, it'd be a disappointment if you guys weren't there.
You're right. You are so right. Yeah. We gotta go.
It'd be more of a disappointment if, like, fruit stripe gum.
Mmm. Aww.
Gordon, if we all change our masks right now, will that make you happy? Depends on what the alternatives are. Do these meet with your approval? Ah, much better. Especially yours, Oliver. We need to pander to our American viewers somehow. I cannot tell a lie. You can go ahead and die. Brains! Oh, Thomas! So sorry, I didn't see you there. My word, you have truly excelled yourself. Well done!
Aye, how'd you find time to get yourself done up like that?
Brains! You've got to admire commitment. Come on, Thomas, give us an answer. Brains!
That's getting a little annoying, Thomas.
Guys? Wait a minute. Last time we had a situation like this, Jeffrey was just playing a prank. Oh. Are you at it again?
No, Edward. I'm filming this one.
Oh, right. Then...
I guess it isn't time for the countdown.
What?
They messed up the hours on the clock.
Well, what time is it now?
It's 9:30, not 11:30.
Oh, man.
Yeah, how is that possible? How do you change the hours of time?
I don't even know.
Me neither.
But man, I am so tired.
Really?
I don't know if I can make it till midnight.
Me too. I'm getting pretty tired.
I'm just gonna have to take a nap at the room.
Good idea.
Yeah.
I might have to do the same.
Yeah, you can just wait me up.
All right.
We'll okay, dude.
Thank you.
Rossi. I thought he was supposed to be here for the countdown.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll be. He'll be out and about in a jiff.
I tell you, it feels like we're waiting for a sloth to come down a tree.
My buffers! I'm knackered!
I know what you mean, Thomas.
Oh, hey guys, what took you so long?
Brains! Run away! Ah! Brains! Brains! Ah! Brains!
Ah! Happy birthday! Is the party still on? Party's cancelled! Oh, why?
Great!
Never mind!
Great! This is why we need a zombie survival plan!
Shut up and move!